where there's water, scientists believe chances for life on this planet are 100%, Timmy. So we've got a place to go if, you know, if this place becomes uninhabitable.
Teaching science right there, Perch. Thank you,
I felt like a scientist reading that.
Well, settle down, students, because class is in session once again. It's Denim 101, and our professor is beauty and style expert Lee Stevenson, the fix-it fashionista. How you doing?
Great, how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
We're talking denim, we're talking jeans. They're so acceptable in so many occasions these days.
They are.
And people want to make sure they have the right jeans.
They really do. And women are wearing denim probably about 4.5 times a week. And
wow.
Probably one out of those 4.5 times, they're wearing the right fit. So we want to talk about the best fit for your body type.
Gotcha.
And we're going to do that with four of our models.
Cool. Yep. What do we have first?
Let's get started with Emma. She is our no hip and rear model. And if she stops right there, you'll notice that the denim is faded in the thigh.
Gotcha.
We do that to make that appear larger. If you're already larger in the thigh, you don't want that.
Gotcha.
If she turns around, you'll also notice that she's got flaps underneath the rear. That's also going to add volume where she doesn't have it. So those are two easy things that women can do. Look for flaps on your pocket. Turn back around for us, Emma. And look for slight fading.
Oh, and there you go.
It's a win-win situation. And really, with this body type, she can wear whatever kind of cut she wants, straight, skinny, boot, because she can work it.
Nice.
Okay?
I need a lot of flaps.
And these are by INC at Macy's. They retail for about $50.
Cool. All right.
Next model is our plus model, and this is Misty. Misty's entire look is from Lane Bryant. Lane Bryant is the go-to source for plus women. Please,
gotcha.
Ladies, if you haven't been, go. LaneBryant.com. You can also notice that she's wearing the cardigan, which is also a huge trend. This is their soft touch. It only feels expensive, but it looks expensive. And then, again, she's wearing a jegging. She can wear a jegging. Don't think because you're plus, you can't wear a jegging. She
cool.
looks amazing. In a ballet flat, can't go wrong.
Nice.
These retail for about $80.
All right. Running short on time, let's move it through the next couple so we get everything in.
Absolutely. This is our Nine West jean, and this is perfect for curvy boot cut. Again, found at Macy's for $59. Crystal, again, if she turns around, show us no gapping in the back, which is a problem if you're usually curvy.
Gotcha.
You're also going to want a boot cut balances your shape. Goal here is to balance.
Nice.
Yep.
And one more.
And this is a personal favorite. This is a brand new denim on the market by Jax Jeans, spelled J-A-X, can be found at jaxjeans.com. If she lifts her shirt, this is a mid-high rise. It's for tummy taming. No more muffin top here. She gets an adjustable waist. She gets three fits in one pair of jeans for $59. Tim, you can't beat that.
Whoa, you ought to fix it fast, Lisa. Look at that. Lee Stevenson getting you in the right jeans just like that.
We'll talk about my problems and issues later. Get to the right jeans.